Dobrý večer, vítám vás na tlačovej konferencii po stretnutí s Piskanovou z Žilina. Dnes po rozhodnutí zápasu poprosím o svojho asistenta trénera Milana Ďalava. Nech sa páči.
Tak my sme v hre 5 na 5, myslím si, že predviedli celkom solidný výkon. Korčuliarsky, dá sa povedať, že boli Spiske vyrovnaným súperom. Vedeli sme, že má extrémne dobré presové hry. Na to sme sa pripravili. Tam sme ale potom inkasovali v hre 3 na 5. Takom trošku kontroverznejšom výroku, ale to je OK. A potom dobre zahrali naše oslabovkové formácie 4 na 5. My sme zlyhávali v našich presilových hrách a nevedeli sme sa presadiť v koncovke, takže super vyhral, ale my sme to prehrali tým, že sme nedali goly v presilových hrách a
unevenient. You're sleeping in. Not a lot of rhythm, not a lot of flow. You know, way too many power plays, penalty kills. There's no flow for anybody to get into the game, and it's very unemotional. So there's no intensity. No, it's just a sleepy game, and that's it's tough for guys to play in. You know, Legilina plays well, very structured. You know, if they're executing a little bit sharper, all of a sudden it's a different game. Was good. Our PP obviously is what it is, and you know, we had lots of opportunities, two on ones, counters, but at the end of the day, it's just very tough to generate fake emotions and intensity, and it's also very hard for guys to get a flow or rhythm into the game when there's so many stops and, you know, odd man situations.
Okay.